two that.
Andy, would you play that beat like only you can do?
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
You.
sorry, I told you. It's moist in front of you.
Doet deze nog, want volgens mij, I think Mr. Andy in ieder geval just read this microphone. Of jullie horen hem nog? Dat doet hij nog. Het volgende liedje is een, ik ben zelf in de jaren 80 kind. Ik lieg, want ik ben geboren in 79, maar in de jaren 80 opgegroeid. En mijn vader draaide dit volgende liedje altijd helemaal grijs. En ik vond het toen al een heel mooi liedje. En dat deed me ook altijd een soort van emotioneel ervan. Maar ik had geen idee wat er ging. Die leeft eigenlijk. En toen heb ik me onlangs verdiept eigenlijk een liedje. En de tragedie draait van alle kanten vanaf. Maar wat ik dus niet wist is dat dus hij heeft het geschreven in de setting van Noord-Ierland. Een soort van liefde die niet komt tussen protestant en katholiek. En heel mooi. En het is van Spenno Valley. En het heet Through the Barricades.
And feel all of this strength. Because he tried to contact me through Facebook apparently and he didn't get through, and he was like, he sent messages to my agent and he couldn't get through to me, and I'm just really bad at those things. But we finally, purely by coincidence, it's funny because today I was sitting there and I didn't know he was sitting approximately 2 meters in front of me, and I was thinking, I had it in my agenda, write Jean. So it popped up and I thought, you know what, before I go on stage, let me write this guy right now before he thinks I'm an asshole. So I thought, oh no, all these things were happening. And then I got on stage and I come back and he was like, hey, I'm sitting in front of you.
Ladies and gentlemen, the world is small.
Yeah, we're gonna do something right now. I'm not really like a hip hopper, but hip hop inspired me to do music. You know what I mean? So I absolutely love music of all sorts. And now we're gonna do a song that was actually, the original was done by Sheik, but it was sampled in typical hip hop form and reused to actually be the first mainstream rap hit. You guys know what I'm talking about.
Mm-hmm.
You got a hip hop, the hip hop, you don't stop, the rock and do the bang. Boogie set up, jumps the boogie to the rhythm of the boogie to the beat. Here we go, y'all!
Sugar Hill Gang.
But we're gonna do a one version, you know what I'm saying? Say hey!
friends along my road. And next on the mic is me, myself, and I. Come on, sing that song, check it out. I'm the COA and the fucking mic, and the rest is FLY. You see, I go by the golden lock with the name, that's reasons I tell you why. You see, I'm 6'4" and I'm tall to 4, and I guess to achieve. You see, I got more cars than my Honda, because I just so viciously. Two big cars, definitely in the way. I gotta get the continental man, some new Cadillac. So after school, I take a dip in the boomer, which is really off the wall. I got a car on TV, so I can see the kids play basketball. Here we talk about drink, cool, credit cards, more money than a sucker could ever spend. But the work in the summer, all gone to my work, not a dime till I pay the end. Everybody go,
you can rock to your wings and you're on your own. And I hate to look, man, I hate to look. Come on, we really wanna change.
Skin out your ears and open your eyes. I'm gonna rock with the bass and move with the job. Play a funky song, I'll make it all come alive. The hip hop, the hip and the hip hop. You don't stop the rock, but you rock the hip. You rock the hop, the hip and the hop. And I can't stop. We're going on and on and on and on. Like hot butter on the box of popcorn. We're gonna rock the beat till the break is on. Party, 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 got your all going on. Cause this is the way I used to rhyme. These are the rocks I used to say. This is the way I used to rock. We're back every day. Cause I'm the S to the P to the E. Not all you, the L, C, the S, and I'm the never coming through. Unless you're trouble me, you're trying to bother me. No matter who, only give respect where respect is due. So snap, whip, look, shut your mouth. Out of this, every month I wanna be consistent. No facts, you say you wish it, I would, but you should know the beat. I guess my respect to the codes of the street. I could watch your feet. Rest for an hour, scraps are devour, cause I got soul power. Brother man, I'm on the model, and I'm on the water hand. You gotta understand, I'm the man in command. On another level, real rap rebel, kicking out suckers like God did the devil. You don't want to meddle with my own device. I gotta deal with natural rocks, none of them that apply. So when you step into me, I'm rocking on this mic. My way to come first, I don't like the Nike shoes. This is hip hop, it's not blues. Let me hit it, don't ever get confused. Yeah, come on, yo.
Yeah. jongens, jullie zijn er gewoon bij hoor, hier vanavond, hè? In Tobacco Pure, Tobacco Pure muziek. Gewoon lekker met elkaar muziek maken. Ik ga nu een liedje zingen van Alicia Cara. Cara, geen idee of ik het goed uitspreek, maar het gaat in ieder geval over de zorgwekkende trend dat meisjes, het is eigenlijk niet een trend, het is al jaren zo, meisjes, vrouwen zichzelf uithongeren om model te worden of om zich te spiegelen aan modellen. En dat is natuurlijk een vreselijke zaak. Meisjes gaan daaraan gewoon aan dood. Nou heeft zij daar een nummer over geschreven en ik denk dat dat heel goed is geweest, want zij is ook echt een voorbeeld voor jonge meiden. Zij is ook een artiest die wars is van Photoshop, van te veel make-up en van heel veel gedoe. Dus laten we hopen dat heel veel meiden haar zien en door haar geïnspireerd worden. Dit even ter info, zodat jullie weten waar dit liedje over gaat. Scars.